he is smoking me out of the kitchen. It smells heavenly. Yum. But now you're working on dessert for us with the ice cream.
Right. Oh, you know.
Cheers.
It's hot outside. The kids are out of school. They're digging in that fridge. They want a sweet treat. Mom wants a sweet treat.
We all do.
And we go for the cookies. We go for the bad treats, right?
Yes.
This is something we can have that actually helps burn fat.
Yes, believe it or not.
Okay, do tell.
Because, okay, like your typical treat or candy that's loaded with sugar and sweeteners, that just starts a cycle that gets you craving that. So you kind of go up and down with your energy.
Right.
What we did here is created an upgrade version of, you know, that Girl Scout treat, the Thin Mints, but we used stevia, which is a natural sweetener. It's diabetic friendly. It will not spike your blood sugar, but it still provides that sweetness. The base is made from coconut oil, so every ingredient in here has a function to actually help your body burn fat.
Right, I love that. So there are very few ingredients, and each ingredient specifically helps you burn fat.
Absolutely.
I love that. I love that. And they're simple to make.
Yeah, and they keep cravings away, and then you get the benefits from the chocolate that's like an aphrodisiac serotonin precursor, so you get that feel-good effect that's stretched out.
I love it.
So super simple. The base of what you do is you take about a third cup actually.
Okay, I'm gonna do the mixing on this.
It's melted, or you can do about 2 to 3 big tablespoons. So I melted it here, about 30 seconds to melt it. So we pour that in.
And it stays melted for a while, right?
It does. And so what makes this recipe work is the heat exposed to the coconut oil is gonna melt it, and then when it's exposed to a cold temperature, it's gonna freeze, and then we place it in the freezer, break it up, and that's what makes the cookies over here.
Yum, okay.
So, next, chia seeds, right here. So chia seeds have ALA, healthy fat, alpha-linolenic acid, which can help your body also burn a little bit of fat. Plus, it's got fiber and some omega-3s.
Yeah, it's like one of these things that you have to be eating, chia seeds.
And then we have a healthier version of a chocolate chip that still tastes just as good, cacao nibs. And you tried those.
I love these. These are amazing.
Yes.
This is cacao nibs. I am so surprised I've not heard of this before.
Yes.
And I want like 10 bags of them.
So good.
They're so good. And you were explaining to me that it helps you sustain. So like when I have chocolate, I feel horrible about 15 minutes later.
Yep. This is anti-regret.
Right,
yeah, because you feel good and it's sustained. It doesn't have that big sugar spike that typical like chocolates do that spike you up, so it lasts a lot longer. And then the next ingredient is you're gonna be your powder that allows it all to bond and come together. And then we're using a chocolate protein. So we have pea protein. This whole recipe is dairy friendly. It's vegan or dairy-free, vegan friendly.
So we're gonna add gluten-free, non-GMO.
Non-GMO. So we're gonna add pea protein made from peas. And so it has all the protein that like another dairy protein would have.
It's chocolate.
So we're gonna stir it together. And if you didn't have protein, you could use cocoa powder or just some other chocolate powder. So stir it up and it starts to all come together.
Yeah, it's all coming together nicely.
And the nice thing is you can make this in a coffee mug. You don't even need a big bowl or a big mixing thing. So the mess is easy.
All right.
It only takes a couple minutes. And then to add the extra flavor, I have chocolate stevia. And this is gonna bring out that chocolate a little bit more. So go ahead and do a full squirter in there.
A full squirter, okay.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit more, okay.
And then finally, that gives it that mint taste. We have peppermint oil.
Okay.
And then let's do a squirt of that as well.
A full squirt?
And this one's just about a half squirt. This is pretty potent stuff right here.
Yeah.
You can use peppermint extract as well. Stir that up.
Okay.
And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna pour it on the parchment paper or a Silpat like we have here, which it's freezer safe. Set it in there for 5 to 10 minutes or more, the longer the better. And when you take it out, it's gonna be solid. You break it up and abracadabra, it looks like this.
Oh my goodness, okay.
And you don't have to wipe it, you just set it down and it will automatically.
And you say that this, it sets really nicely quick.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
In like 10 minutes. And then
this
is them.
That's amazing. Okay, let's see what this looks like.
There you go.
It tastes good plain too. All right, so here
it is. No sugar.
No sugar, to me, and then, so the chunks of the cacao are in here.
They give you that crunch.
It's like chocolate chips.
Delicious.
It's amazing.
So delicious.
Right, it is. Okay.
Great for kids.
I'm chewing. And the chia seeds give it that crunch because you kind of need that little crunch also.
Yes, yes.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
It's desirable.
This is definitely going to be
craveable.
This is definitely going to be one of those staples that I have in my kitchen all the time. All right, if you want some more information about Jason and his Thin Mint recipe, head to